Was geht ab?
Ich glaube, es ist nur ein Bot.
Parsec ist nicht mehr da bestimmt. Er spielt schon den Play. Hallo.
Was geht ab?
Hi.
Soll ich mal das selber ein oder
wie? Ja, du kannst auch sagen.
Wie trägt man das ein?
Du gehst hier so drauf.
Ja.
Du gehst auf den Blitz.
Ja.
Und dann sagst du, kriegst du.
Ja, Runde 2 und 0.
Okay, dann musst du gegen den Gewinner von euch.
Ja, toll, ne? Schön, ja. Verloren.
Die ultimative Version oder die Nahkampfversion?
Dennis Ski kommt.
Thank you.
eintragen, musst du dein Match trotzdem.
Achso, ich dachte, weil du schon eingetragen hast. Oh Mann, ey.
Schick und Zelda?
Oh ja, schick ist ja Zelda.
Hi, alles gut? Ja, schön, drittes Mal in Folge da, nice.
Ja.
Ja? Geil. Wegen Uni oder?
Ja,
Hab mich ausgeklinkt.
Okay. Kann ich verstehen, muss man auch machen.
Voll,
ja.
Ich
habe.
Ja.
Und Wobble? Bam Wobble. Keine Ahnung.
Das ist Bam Wobble.
Ja,
draußen zweimal fünf anschauen.
Ich
hab
gerade zwei Socks geblieben.
Habt ihr eben von hier auf Maneria gespielt? Gegen spiel ich? Weißt du nicht. M oder V?
Fuck.
Nein. M, nicht V. So auf Target gegen Rip.
Auf Target.
Was hast du?
Ich habe übrigens, wegen Japan, ich habe alle Fire Emblem Runden auch durchgespielt, bevor ich zurückgegangen bin. Ja, ich muss schon sagen, die blaue Route ist irgendwie schon mit Abstand die beste.
Er hat die besten Charaktere einfach.
Und auch die beste Story. Die anderen sind schon ganz nett, weil man die Mysterien so kennenlernt, aber.
Also, ich habe halt am Anfang gedacht, es ist ein bisschen doof, dass bei der Story nicht so viel. Enthüllt wurde, wahrscheinlich kommt das bei den anderen, aber kam es bei den anderen auch nicht so viel, wie ich gedacht hätte.
Ja.
Also muss ich, glaube ich, die rote, die blaue nochmal spielen.
Ja. Ich fand auch die rote, beide rote waren irgendwie ziemlich low effort so direkt. Hast du uns ja mal selber probiert?
Bisschen, ja.
Das war aber trotzdem ganz gut.
Scheint da so ein bisschen gerusht zu sein. Hast du noch den Death Knight mitbekommen?
Paralog dafür?
Ja, das wurde ja letztens erst geupdatet. Die Ote muss ich jetzt auch mal spielen, deswegen. Man würde sagen, meine Lieblingsroute ist dann wohl auch die blaue Playmaker-Karte.
Ja, ich finde die auch so. Das Ergebnis so ein bisschen, als ich, ja, oh mein Gott, der wird Herrscher der Welt so auf einmal, so, ja, alle drei Nationen eigentlich. Bei dem anderen sind auch so wenigstens das halbwegs sinnvoll, dass die letzte Reihe sich wieder zusammenschließt, weil sie früher mal zugehört hat, das Empire besteht weiter. Das ist halt so ein bisschen so, das ist halt ein zu harte Power-Fantasy, dass auf einmal, ja, alle schmeißen ihre Realitäten weg und hier nur ein Land.
Ja, also wenn er, aber lore-mäßig hat er eh mal die Alliance ziemlich reich gehört.
Also,
ja, Lord hat ihm das ja im Grunde genommen übergeben. Wenn man sich so die gelbe Route anschaut, da ist ja sowieso so ein bisschen Unsicherheit, ne? Weil der Lord noch nicht so lange im Land war überhaupt. Ja. Finde ich, ist es gar nicht so weit hergeholt, dass du dann einfach da den Herrscher von Königreich überlebst.
Ja, aber das fand ich übrigens auch, dass das Gelb, Rot und Rot an der Team war ein bisschen zu wenig. Das ist irgendwann halt. Also ich meine, was erwartet man? Das sind halt schon, das sind eigentlich zwei volle Spiele mit Content, wo eigentlich kann man gar nicht sagen.
Also. Krass eigentlich, wie viel Content in dem Spiel ist. Ja. Abgesehen vielleicht von der Runde, also die doch etwas kurz ist. Ich habe nicht mal Edelgard erst supporten können.
Irgendwas will ich noch dazu machen. Ja. Das war mir noch aufgefallen, was ganz cool war.
Ja, irgendwas war
mir
noch aufgefallen, was ganz cool
war. Egal, ich spiele. Naja, ich habe euch ja schon gesagt, das mit den Monatsübergängen. Das kurze Vignette, die mal gespielt wird, so, ja, die Leute von Portland machen das und das. Es hat irgendwie schon extrem an uns früher gegeben. Ja. Es ist halt so ein bisschen, also, okay, es gibt halt tatsächlich Leute, die irgendwas machen, aber das hat auch eine Bedeutung, dass sie irgendwelche Sachen eingekommen sind.
Ich fand es ein bisschen schade, dass man so im Winter zwar diese Vignetten zum Beispiel im Schnee gesehen hat, aber die.
Achso, aber ja.
Überhaupt eigentlich. Es gab gar keine Schneemaps.
Tropisches Klima da rein auf den Berg. Das war übrigens so ein bisschen. Feiern, ja. Für die Switch. Ich kann ja das Mysterium übrigens um die beiden Nebencharaktere da.
Ja,
der
grünhaarige Lehrer. Left.
Nee, der.
Fette. Fette.
Ja, das ist Winner Sinus. Wenn ihr noch am selben Tag Geburtstag habt.
Ich habe jetzt sowieso mal ein Training probiert, deswegen habe ich davon so viel.
Wie
ging's auch? So immer bei Kreuzdorf war so ein Witzchen drin. Ja, klar. Wenn Flame oder Rapper in den Karten machen. Das könnte ich machen. Das einzige Kaltuch. Auch kein Check. Könnte sein, dass ich Ferdinand Oberlix gegeben habe. Ja, das ist schon wieder witzig, weil den alle
hassen. Ja, das fand ich übrigens schon ein bisschen schwach, so im Sinne von ist dieses System mit den Adel existiert halt in 2000 Jahren oder was. Das war gerade zufällig in der Generation, in der du bist in alle mega kritisch gemacht. Das ist vielleicht doch, aber das ist halt so, man merkt halt, also, ich meine, es ist nicht weiter schlimm, aber man merkt halt so, natürlich, weil halt alle Entwickler sind natürlich. Gegen Adlige, die müssen ja so Lip-Service machen, dass Adlige scheiße ist, aber werden sie letztlich alles nur auf Adel.
Ich glaube, die Implikation ist aber auch halt, dass das vor kurzem erst die besonders schlimmen Sachen waren, damit wissen wir ja an Edelgard, die Experimente und ja. Dass der Vater da von der Mitte gestorben ist.
Ja, dann haben wir die Adlige.
Ja, aber da kam es dann halt die Stimme im Grund hatte eigentlich an.
Ja, das
hat
ja
so eine Stabilität gegeben.
Und was ich schade fand, dass der alternative Orten, die so, ja, sowas wie True einlegen, sein Leben nicht, ist aber auch schade.
Ja, dass der in jeder Runde stirbt, ist auch
schade. Offscreen, so, ja. Das ist einfach korrekt.
Beziehungsweise in den Exerzitiven. Das ist jetzt so mehr oder weniger offen gelassen, aber ungefähr so offen wie der Kreisel bei Inception und Kina.
Achso, wo man dann nochmal in die Inception
ja. Beziehungsweise, wo man ihn trifft und dann ist er plötzlich weg und dann sagt er, war das nur ein Traum oder ist er einfach schnell abgehauen, als hätte er
gehabt? Ja, weil ich fand es ganz auch schade, dass es halt kein Auge gibt, der überlebt, wo er keine Augen
hat. Das Auge, das muss er mindestens sein, muss er jetzt.
Man kann ihn ja einfach wieder auf eine kleine Mikrofon stellen. Ich meine, das ist jetzt
like just like complete luck, you landed right there and I was like, oh,
I think that's a tipper. And it was like, we actually missed quite a few tipper chests last game. Did I? On the buy farm. Yeah, there's a lot of. Maybe it's. I do it too hard, but I always DI in on most combos. Because the chance that you mess up is higher than if you hit me off stage when I DI out.
Yeah.
There's a better chance for me to survive unscathed when I DI in and just let you take the combo hits instead of DIing out and letting you edge guard, because edge guarding is way easier than the combo.
Yeah.
That's why I always DI in. But that also leads to me. Quite often, especially against Karam, because you can immediately tell when it's the case, you will have pretty bad DI. Pretty straight in and bad. I could always say you were just too slow to react to that, because you don't expect that.
Yeah,
I noticed it's like something I started doing just recently, intuitively. Like, I don't actually think, oh yeah, I'm gonna hold it, but I just do it and I just notice that like a second after that. Okay, I was like, yeah, so yeah, it kind of makes sense to me.
Egal, lass doch zu second.
Ja, das war ganz gut.
Das lief gut, deine Rest war gut.
Dennis? Wir haben hier spielt?
Warte, so, gehen hier. Plus Unversorgung.
Oh man, 2 buffs in a row. Oh no.
Und?
Oh shit. Wo bist du?
Ja, also.
Bisschen verloren hier. Hast du gesehen?
Oh, der Banane ist da.
Oh shit.
Let's go.
Von letzter Woche, oder?
Ich finde es mega geil, aber ich finde die Sinnlage
Thank you. We gotta play it, right?
Huh?
We gotta play it, right? You wanna do it on stream, or?
No.
Thank you.
Banane, wie viel steht es denn gerade? Ich weiß es. Was? What the fuck? 2-2? Alter! Hat er die ersten zwei Spiele gewonnen?
Offensichtlich. Krank, Bananenmarmelade mit dem Intel, danke.
Last game.
Holy shit. Last game. Das sind so ein paar Kleinigkeiten, ne? Oh, das ist super. Ein bisschen mehr warten bei sowas. Und er kriegt dann richtig viel. Und vor allen Dingen in NTSC ist es auch so miese Brise, weil Peach halt echt viel schieben will eigentlich. Oh nein, der Normal get it. Der Sammy, Recovery, aber
hoffentlich.
Er springt einfach hoch.
Hoffentlich tiltet er nicht.
Krank. Ja, ich. Wichtig ist jetzt nicht. Ah, das ist genau das, was ich meine mit ein bisschen mehr warten und offensichtlich so auch ein bisschen überschätzen, wie lang die Rollen sind. Oh mein Gott, der Berliner Scharfschütze. Okay, down throw up air. Der ist zu emotional. Ja, ich denke auch, man muss einfach mehr chillen. Ich meine, im Endeffekt ist halt nur ein Weekly, ne? Man kann halt jede Woche neu tryen und einfach versuchen dabei immer mehr zu lernen, weil ich glaube, viel zu sehr auf Play to Win zu spielen ist nicht so förderlich.
Das ist halt immer bei ihm
Last Leute, Game. Die besser sind, manchmal. Ja, Last Game auch. Ist halt oft so, Würfel kommt Last Game und dann geht er zu aggressiv rein manchmal. Aber ich will jetzt nicht nur Shit talken, ich will auch, also das Gute, was ich sehe, ist auf jeden Fall, er wartet richtig gut ab.
Und er ist schnell.
Das ist ein richtig gutes Movement. Er rennt jetzt nicht mehr rein, er respected die Platform Movements. Ja, und vor allen Dingen Play to Win oft auch so ein bisschen zu frühen Ecken. Jetzt 3-1 Soft, sieht leider ein bisschen finster aus. Er dasht, throwt seinen Grab zu früh. Random Grab.
Oh, Alter.
Gute Float-Höhe, direkt über den Needles, aber er geht über die Plattform, wird gefährt. 2-1 Soft, also es ist noch machbar.
Ja.
Es ist alles noch drin. Schiebt mit vollem Set Needle. 9% aus den Regeln, gut. Er will halt so ungefähr jetzt 40.
Oh, ist das die 69 gewesen gerade? 6% oder 9%?
Er hat kein Spiel Punish. Das sind auch essentielle Sachen. Den Down Smash punishen können.
Muss halt immer
mit Shield GI und dann Wave Dash Auto Shield. Oh, super. Nice. Genau jetzt den Down Smash gepunished. Wenn er jetzt bald den Stock bekommt. Oh, er lässt ihn das Turnip holen. 16% Dot Eye. Ei, Dotter. Oh, der Downtilt wird getaggt. Ja, das war ein Fortschritt. Das hätte eigentlich, wenn der Pop-Up gekommen wäre, wäre gut gewesen.
Aber war halt auch eine gute Reaktion von Jung Ulrich.
Ja, der junge Ulrich mit den jungen Reaktionen.
Und das könnte das gewesen sein.
Das ist 2-3 für den jungen Ulrich. Rivka, ich hoffe, kommt davon wieder zurück. Lernt ein bisschen noch mehr Geduld auf die Situation, die einem was bringen, da wo man von der Ledge punishen kann, etc.
2-3-2.
Ja. Ja, ich weiß nicht, du hast gut das Spiel, was du drin hast. Ein bisschen Loser spielen, aber es sieht ja eigentlich gut aus für Losers.
Ist schon Top 11.
GG's. Thank you.
Thank you.
we go, boys and girls. Yeah, that's right. Hype set. Marth Jiggly. You're not going to believe this. I've been watching my brother practice, like, forward throw, F-smashing Jigglypuff, like, for a week and a half now. And he's just looking for that kill percent at, like, 60%. So, all right. Yeah. Now, really, he's just like, what's it called? Uncle Punch. He's just sitting in Uncle Punch trying to, like, look for that exact, you know, the pivot, actually, right? So the forward throw, and then I do a quick pivot and get the F smash tempo, kills it like 60%. He's going to have to keep his mindset now. Yeah, right. I really like third style of playing in Jigglypuff, to be honest. Just playing them in some friendlies, and it's really nice. Oh, we gotta update the UI. Hang on, just give me a second there. What is this? All right, so he gets a kill. That's pretty good. 48%, not great, but yeah. Tenuous stuff. Feeling each other out in the neutral, like, yeah. Oh man, just looking for that bite. Yeah. Okay. A big full hop from the Marth. Alright. Alright, he's getting with the percent. He's getting there. Yeah, okay. Okay, he goes for it. No tipper. Right. Okay, oh, with the pound. Very aggressive pound. Gets the back air. Nice edge guard. Jesus, called him right out in the air there. All right. Okay. Gets the grab. And there. What was that? God, just barely missed. Crazy. And I see he's thinking about it. Okay, and that's the mix up now. Let's go for the back air and the back throw instead. All right. Fares him. Puff is okay. A lot of floating, but now, yeah, Jigglypuff's way out of the. Oh, and the up air takes it. Yeah. How do I say clear? Clear. Alright. We got third.
He quit.
Manner. All right. Sorry, I had to update the UI. And how is it possible to talk and type at the same time on a computer that's like pretty slow? No, I didn't see the taunt. Who taunted? Sorry, I was updating the UI. Like, who had the taunt? Was it the Marth? Jesus! And there he gets him again with the. Oh man. Wow, that's crazy. Bad Manner gets it, forward smashes. Oh, really? In the middle? All right. I see. Yeah, probably. I don't think pivot taunts. Yeah, I probably don't want that. Like. All right. Jesus, brutal with those grabs. He goes in again, though. And it's not quite enough. Good DI. Puff feeling the pressure now. Oh, and that, okay, with the kind of funny the air dodge, and that'll do it. Crazy. Buff target takes game one. And this is, I think, third is taking like the last. Yeah, that's crazy stuff, man. Yeah, what do we do here? Come on now. There we go. Oh, and he goes for it. Yeah, all right. Oh, and he goes, I mean, Kevin is just so bloody aggressive with his sports matches. He lives and dies by his sports matches. All right. Okay. Yeah, it's really high percent. All right, now we finally got the colors updated. Here we go. All right. Okay. Getting that grab, just holding the edge. He loses the stock on 140. What can Marth do here on 140, right? He's looking for maybe that up tilt. And up air on this map's not that great, right? Up tilt might do it. I mean, the forward smash, but he's just like Hail Marying, like, yeah, right. And third's chewing him up right now, 64 quick percent, like. Okay. And he's waiting to shark, and there's the up tilt. Yeah, kind of what we were expecting. Right. Yeah, and this, oh my god, and just like that, there goes the stock, man, on the respawn with a back air. Catches his jump. Yeah. All right. And now, yeah, third's kind of, yeah, I think that's right. That might be game over on this stage. Yeah, third's kind of running him over now. Yeah. Buff target's got to regain his composure. I mean, although, wow, what a forward smash. Crazy. Oh, and he gets it, okay, yeah, but now it's like, he's at such a percentage that, I mean, he could still, if he gets like a good forward smash here, he can kind of even the stocks, but now, okay, man, with that gutsy pound. Yeah, oh, and he's moving and grooving, and he taunts again, crazy. God, see, he's going for that C-stick, right? He's hitting like, what, I mean, how is it? Yeah, right? What a badass, jeez. Balls of steel on this guy. Yeah. All right. Okay, that dash, he loves that dash through F smash. All right, now what's this now? Oh, crazy stuff. And this might be good. Okay, push it back on stage. And that'll do it for the stock. All right, 130% is a shitload of percent. But, like, let's see what he can do with this, huh? I mean, Puff just, third just needs, you know, one good back air, and that's the stock pretty much. And that might be it. No, he's got one more chance here, and he gets back on, but, oh, the dash attack, that's going to kill him. Yep. All right, two stocks to one. Not looking good for Marth. And this might, well, gosh. All right. What can he do? What can he do with this? Looking forward to the counter pick here already. I'm sure Buff Target is as well. All right. Missed the grab. All right. Okay, getting some good percent. Okay, yeah. Still needs that percentage here, really. Okay, Puff coming in, kind of spacing him out. Gets a grab, crazy insane grab. Well, must have been like pulled him off the dash attack. All right. Marth buys himself some space. And I think, oh, he's still living. And, yeah. Yeah, that's it, yeah. All right, two stocks him on Dreamland. Not a big surprise. It's such a hugely favored Puff stage there. But now what's the counter pick gonna be? Maybe FD or Yoshi's as possible? Pokemon, yeah, good choice. Yeah, so the up tilt will kill it like 90% here. I really don't know, but it's a lot lower than on Dreamland. And look at that, yeah, that's it. Forward throw, F smash, just comes out real quick. And there's the back air mix up, no tipper. I guess he was holding out, and so it said he was holding in, so he's sure to get the hit, but then, all right. Sharking around, and there it is. Pivot, F smash, crazy. It's just his bread and butter. Okay, but, yeah, he's gonna survive, still living, using that edge. Okay, Wentz goes for it, but the good DI from third. All right. Okay, get some of the drill forward air, okay. All right. Still not enough to kill. All right, yeah, tetchy stuff here. Does he dare? Does he dare come in with it? I mean, they're just baiting each other, really. And but is this really even a better position for the Martha? No, he goes right back. Yeah, little dancing, moving and grooving. Got the headband on. Got to do some dance. You know, like it's, you got to do some aerobic exercises. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. And he gets turned around. Okay. Nice. I really like the forward air there to space. But and he. Yeah. This is crazy stuff, man. Insane game, truly. We'll see. That's a shitload of percent, and that's gonna kill that forward air to space. Guard himself as he's recovering, prevent the edge guard, is enough to kill at 170 something like. All right, now what? Yeah, Jigglypuff looking for the stock. Yeah, he's just, third was just telling me, he loves this neutral air for edge guarding Mars now because it stays out so long and he gets the F smash. Yeah, right. Okay, even up. Okay. Okay, great with the dash through to avoid the shield grab. Okay, and he's getting a little, well, he might do it one more time and then start to go for the mix-up, right? Okay, calls him out, calls the jump in. Yeah. And that'll do it. That's crazy. I mean, talk about it. Talk about a swing for a game there, like. 70, yeah, that's pretty heavy stuff. Like 77% get that F smash. Jigglypuff's now got an uphill battle here. All right, but the edge guard might be good. Okay, it's just not quite good enough. All right, gets it back here. What's it gonna be? Gets a grab. Okay. Can't love his position here, but what's it? Okay, dash attack. Okay, gets a weak F smash, they trade. All right, tetchy stuff here, I must say. Like, but both players looking pretty confident, actually, in their skill set right now. Yep. Oh, not enough to kill. Okay, wow. That waiting, that hesitating side B is just, and a third was ready for it, for sure. All right. And a down smash. Oh, and yeah, you can see the look on Bob Target's face. Definitely not what he wanted. Okay, gets the F smash. No tipper. And now, okay, not able to punish that missed pound. Oh, so close this stuff. All right, gets the F smash. All right, coming back on with back airs. All right, and a nice fair. You have really, really aggressive pounds, but I guess he gets a ton off it if he gets the pound. And it's like, it's such a call. It gets a grab, yeah. All right, coming in with those back airs. Oh, and this might be, yep. All right, gets dash attack. Third's really solid at edge guarding, I gotta say. Yep, very patient. And that'll do it. So now, Buff Target with an uphill battle, and he was in the lead on this map, and this is his counter pick too, so this is really important stock. Jeez. And he's getting all pushed around. Okay, gets out of there, but still feeling aggressive about it. Yeah, using his huge disjoint on his sword. Yeah, this is crazy stuff, man. Really tight. Really, really tight. Nice comeback. Really, I mean, he wasn't so far behind, but nice comeback from third. Right, now he's in control of this match, and this is an important match. Oh, I got to update this. Here we go. Yeah, this is, by the way, this is game three. Come on, update. This is 1-1. What is this? Oh, here we go. Oh, and what's happening? Up throw. Oh, and he gets the up tilt, and that will do it. Evens it up. You join him in.
Yeah.
All right. Dennis on the mic. Oh, my God, and the call out with the rest. Holy shit. mean, no calling.
Oh my gosh, how
wild
is
stuff.
The score?
It is now 2-1 for third.
How long are they playing? That's insane.
Yeah.
It's such a long matchup, bro. Sick.
Yeah,
rest,
right?
But sucks for your brother.
Yeah, for sure. He's been practicing like all week. Just this, what is it, like forward throw F smash?
Oh, yeah, like he's been practicing the, what's it called, the pivot?
Yeah, the pivot, smash. Yeah, exactly, yeah. And Uncle Punch, he's clipped him a few times too. It's been nice. Yeah.
Maybe he's got to practice a week more though.
Yeah.
Looking good for your boy third.
Yeah, indeed.
Third is kind of good against Mark, I don't understand.
Yeah, there was this one week where he lost to like two Marks in a row, and then he said like Mark is the best character in the game. And then next week he came back, beat all these Marks.
Right.
Oh
shit!
On that kill. He knows the percent.
And I think third today, this is the fourth Marth he's played against.
Damn. Maybe get a grab? Yeah. Landing grab? Oh no.
What if third starts crouching?
Well, then you just run grab.
Oh, run like grab? That means crouch?
Yeah.
Well, it. Right there,
though. They were
both, right? Oh, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, right.
But yeah, you're right. It loses half of the time because the animation of Puff, where she crouches, dips low, and when she dips low in her animation of crouch, you can't grab her, but there's the other half of her animation where she's high, and you can dash grab her.
Does she kind of bounce when she crouches or something?
That's what I'm saying. That's why sometimes the grab will whiff, and that's also the same height when Puff does a wave dash, so you'll see high level Puffs use a lot of wave dash in between their crouches to extend their time where they're not grabbable.
All right.
And bait out the bait out, for example, those grabs.
Because she's a balloon.
Yeah.
She's all puffy.
She's a little bit, you know, bouncy.
Yeah. She a balloon.
So Marth tries to get her when she's landing, basically. So.
Right.
Like here, how many jumps? Two jumps. Next time,
Yeah.
But too high percent.
Yeah.
We can try back throw stuff and then try to follow up with an up air, for example. But
I think he'll just try to stuff her out and get her with aerials.
Yeah.
Oh, no, he won't. All right.
Maybe look for that up tilt. Yeah.
Oh, space up tilt.
Very nice.
That's exactly what you're saying. Yeah.
69. And he loses his stock.
Still got his jump. Oh, he doesn't.
No.
He prematurely jumped somewhere.
Yeah.
Could have maybe.
Yep. Oh, dangerous.
Oh, he's off stage again. Dash tag in the corner.
Okay.
That's a good option.
Oh, that's a rest. Wow. And that's no punish.
No jump out. Possible, maybe.
Ooh, that could have been two rests.
That's could have been a rest. Oh, I hope you try to learn all those tech chase rests, because confirming on a roll on platform is super easy. You just jump up, wait for the roll, and then confirm on it, then you rest it.
Right.
It's easy as fuck.
So now this is easy,
and if
grab to pivot as smash time.
Yeah.
It's not easy, and it's not guaranteed, but
it's gonna thrashed.
Be hard to get the grab now.
Yeah.
69% is also the worst percent because you can't get a grab at 69%.
He seeked refuge in the pit, but third was not anticipating him getting out of the pit. But now third himself seeks refuge behind this rock.
Touchy stuff.
I think. Depending on the puff, I'd go FD because they just take away so many options when she's coming back.
Oh, we still
have
real life.
I think I'd go FD.
Okay, gets a grip, gets an easy 18%, 31.
This is definitely still good.
Yeah.
I think if he gets a grab now, that could be a pivot kill, right?
Yes, this might be. Ooh, and he's looking for it. No, not good enough.
That's not good. Kevin,
right?
Maybe Yoshi's
no,
is the better
Kevin.
Choice.
We're four, Kevin.
Just because of the kill percentage, you kill it like 50%.
Oh, this is no cancel.
Yeah, we're not biased.
Totally unbiased.
He kills at 65 or 60-ish.
Oh, he's still. Oh, he keeps.
He jumps up.
Oh,
no.
GG's. There was some frustration in the pop up.
Yeah.
Puff is broken.
Do we congratulate
Puff is broken.
Playing the coolest character in the game?
Wow, does the hate start even now?
Four Mars in a row.
He's like barely top 20. Do we hate on him?
Yeah.
We don't.
There's some GGs, man.
We just welcome any kind of competition. Yeah. We don't even hate Victor level puffs. Like, Victor is still like beatable, you know? So we don't hate on him.
Right.
We don't say Puff is broken because Victor wins against some people.
Europeans don't complain about
Puff. No, we don't complain about anything. If anything, we complain about NTSC because NTSC
fucking sucks. NTSC rules, love NTSC. So glad America conquered again. It's great.
Fuck you.
No, sorry. Fuck you. Fuck you. Go USA.
Fudge.
Yeah, that was pretty nervous, huh? Like, winner's interview. We got a winner's interview on the stream. Yeah, tell us about it.
Fucking beat his ass.
Yeah. Oh shit. Oh shit. Talk.
Dude, he just taunted though two
That's
times.
My brother. Yeah. Gotta, oh my god. That was a mistake. That's a mistake. Okay. That's a mistake.
Completely.
Oh, here we go. Artur. And Dennis, Young Ulrich, and Kara. Oh yeah, should we reset this? I'm gonna take a break from commentary.
Can I do this or is the PC gonna die? Well, they
didn't even... do whatever you want, man. Who cares?
Kevin, how did you play against Opus?
Kevin?
Oh shit, alright. Maybe you guys play a
Yeah, we're gonna play a tiebreaker. But I already got the money for some reason. Yeah, it's in the middle of the tournament though. Would slow it down a lot. But if the people wanna see it, then the people wanna see it. I'm bummed, man. I thought I played pretty well. I don't really know what else to do either. I mean, the only thing I can think is just be faster. Or not here. Why aren't you here, man? You're not gonna get your point. Your 2 points.
Sorry to hear that. Yeah, a lot of people are sick now, huh? Well, I hope you get better soon, man. Yeah, of course. So sick that you don't need to come to the weekly anymore because you've moved beyond the weekly. Hey, San, they want us to play on stream. The chat. The chat demands that we play on stream. I mean, banana marmalada. I guess he really likes everyone in chat. I guess we play for the one of us, whoever wins gets 1 point in the thing, and whoever loses gets 0.5 points. So it's a full 0.5. I'm gonna commentate. Actually, I don't give a shit about this match. Third beat us both, huh?
Yeah, dude. I don't know. I was playing really good, like first two songs, game one, and then the song switched.
The song switched.
It came super slow and like melancholic. And I lost the game. Like, everything.
Yeah. Yeah, winner's finals. I don't know, man.
There's something after that.
That's grand final.
Oh, winner's final. Okay.
I think I should stop picking Pokemon.
Really?
I think
it's good, man. I mean, he beat me on it twice today, so what can I say? But, maybe it's not that good.
I mean, theoretically, yes, you kill early, but the stage is always in a fucking ridiculous stage where Marv is just not in that much of an advantage. I would have gone back to
Yeah.
Or maybe Yoshi. No, he banned Yoshi.
Maybe I should.
I would play Yoshi, but I think I would stop competition.
I think I force docked him once on Pokemon.
Yeah. I mean, it can happen if you get the
pivots.
There's just no real combo into until.
This is pretty hype. It's got a stitch. Yeah. What's he gonna do?
Oh
my god!
You're just gonna throw it in space 2 times. That's a whooping.
Oh my god.
And that's how it ends.
That's fair. He had a stitch. Marth guy, pretty good. Oh, I don't, man. Sorry, I'm not. I would just use the other bottle. Worst edge card. Worst recovery.
Banane voll enttäuscht von der Leistung, die hier gezeigt wird.
That was a forward smash. Got a forward smash though.
Oh, no edge cancel, no L cancels, no cancels whatsoever.
Wie steht's? 1-1? Was?
Mindestens 2-1. Otherwise,
maybe. Für Karan oder was?
Mindestens 2 Bus. Yeah, for Karan, yeah.
Goes. Was ist los mit Dennis?
That was a nice 4B. That up tilt almost hit. I know the pain.
Oh, he's just...
Yeah, he wants to win. He wants to win fair.
Well, I think he could have gone back to stage.
You think?
Yeah.
Oh, nice edge guard.
Oh, shit.
Absolutely worth it. And
they're waiting.
Archer wants to be cool guy.
He wants it to be done with. Just get down here.
Yeah, let's fight. Let's fight this out. That's what she's implying.
Oh, that was wanted, sweet.
You wanted to move on him, but no moving allowed.
Oh, he almost did it again.
Yeah.
Oh, he just, that's not gonna work.
Dennis thinking if there's some bomber shenanigans can pull off, but no bomber shenanigans.
Few too many dares. Marmalade, are you still there?
This is a good move for Mar.
Marmalade, are you still there? Okay, let's play.
Clean.
Ja, sie fickt dich einfach. Was?
Thank you.
Thank you. Idee wäre, um Double zu picken. Aber das hat gar nicht klappt. Und dann ist die Frage, wie viele Leute kommen? Drei? Und dann ist das scheiße.
Raus, was Teams oder was? Wovon redest du?
Thank you.
schauen wir, was läuft.
Thank you. Thank you. Yes! Thank you.